Okay, guys, so we're going to be landing at Landing Zone W with our 101st American Airborne Division. We're going to be just east of the Donlo River and just north of the Wendhelmine River. And our objective is to get from this side of the table all the way down there to that end of the table and destroy the Germans and win. The Germans' objective is to blow all the bridges and stop us from getting to our objective, which is the end of that table. Let's hope we can get there, and hopefully we can destroy the Germans and win this game. Okay, guys, so I'm running an American Airborne Division with a support unit that has six, what are these called again? I forget what they're called. These are Jeep Recons. I'm running with P-47 Thunderbolts, which are those two planes right there. M-15 and M-16 Half-Tracks, which are those four right there. And M7 Priests, six of those. So that is my unit that I am running for this event today. So we'll definitely be looking forward to trying this out. Should be great. It's gonna be awesome, guys.
Okay, so Americans on this side then, we go into the side we've gone. Staging areas. That's why.
The 82nd stage is over here.
Okay. Oh, I thought the Americans would know this.
Come on. They change everything
up. That's how we're right. You think the Americans would know what they're doing? You come here not even knowing what you're doing.
That's a diversion.
Yeah. You don't know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Nine Megans.
I know.
So I got a plan to live over here in a group in the town.
Well, then, you got both of those.
He's hallucinating.
Michael, who's his name? You're not supposed to say that.
Well, I did just take some medicine, Jeremy. I'm the one that finds it first.
Assaulting.
Yes. Look at them, yes.
But hey,
I have confirmation from the wise that
when I'm going to take Christmas together,
this is the fourth year that we've done this.
No.
Y'all ever put pin markers and go again or anything like that?
Yeah, I tried to get one out. I tried to when I do it.
You do the mortars first.
I have a hard time remembering what all is happening.